$1 million ship could be looking at a $50 million fine. If you're not going to use violence and weapons and intimidation, then you're going to have to use guile and kind of trickery as a last resort. And extraction occurs, which is sort of a waterborne jailbreak. Thank you.